So on this concept of being foundational, we found it very important to open up the first few chapters with those skills that students are going to need in order to be successful in the chapter writing activities, discussion activities, and topics for composing. So we open up the textbook with four chapters that we feel touch on all of the skills they're going to need throughout the textbook and throughout the rest of their high school courses and beyond. So we have four opening chapters. The first one is communication. The second one is the writing chapter. The third chapter is reading. And we follow that up with sources. So these opening chapters, chapter one, communication, chapter two, writing, chapter three, reading, and chapter four, sources, lay the foundation for the skills and the activities that the students are going to be exposed to for the rest of the textbook.